help. Reload, fool. I think I'm gonna let you climb up. Crazy boy. Hey, I don't like that. Hey. Still got the grenade, but... Won't you wait your turn? I'll deal with you next. Man fell off the... Oh my. Come on, motherfuckers. Where you at?
Bitch. Bitch.
God damn.
Bitch. 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 Get up. Get up. Get up. Bitch. He's not dead.
Bitch.
There's that rock.
What's up?
Don't you do- Where am I? Got such a gift bag. He's in the stead. So I'm meant to run all the way on. Oh, are they all coming from now? Use of these two grenades. So this is what we're gonna do, right?
I can see you.
Bust a cap in his head, yeah. You're not dead. Oh my god. What are you doing? I don't know what you lot think you're going.
Dodge that. What? Man, never found.
Break me.
And then really break me up. No, goodbye. I'm gone. Good night and goodbye.
Oh!
No. Anything comes up here, kill it. Simple. But you know what?
Oh, shit. Oh, John!
I got meds. Heal up for. Oh my god, what are you? Itch ass for. Shit. What? This guy went and jumped. Where are we now? I had the perfect base. We're fucked. We are fucked. Jump now. Oh. Okay, listen. This is what we're gonna do, right? We're gonna run. He's obviously taken them out. I got an idea. In your dome. Jump back through the window. Oh yeah, you're trying to flank me. Get your ass off. Get your ass off, bro. Where the boy is that? You see all your homies dead now. Thinking you done that. Thinking you done that. Get your ass off. Not done with you, I'm not done with you.
You wanna play with me, bitch?
All headshots. Come on, big dog. Snitched on me. Where's the snitch? Yeah, come on, bring it on, bring it on,
bring it on.
Got my little place already. And you know, we're good. Come on, ladies and gentlemen. Who's first? Watch the flanks. As long as you watch the flanks, you'll be alright. Where did you come from? Trying to skip the line. Gonna skip the line. Dodge that. Right in your bean, eh? Start using them. Looking at what are you looking at? What are you looking at? What are you looking at? What are you running for? What are you running for? Dodge that. Come here. Someone doesn't want you dead today, huh? Dodge that. Okay, I'm taking the piss. Bitch. No. We are right. Oh, I'm at the same place. I like my setup. I fit the parts though. Getting dirty, bro.
Oh.
Oh my God. Kids on deck. So what was the deal with here again? Didn't I need to change the switch or it's getting dark. Let's rest up. It's got the sign on it. too much zoom though. Way too much zoom. What is going on out there? I'm not going out there to find out. Right now I'm getting some sleep. Still out here? Listen, I'm out. Before it turns around. Oh, shh. Hey, yo.
Tonight is going to be fun! Come out and let me hold you by the throat!
Thank you. this shit. I'm getting down. Your people, what's down there?
Just one measly bitch. I'll just strangle the fucker in that hole where he's hiding.
Well, guys, this bitch is somewhere around here. I'm getting fucking mad.
How did they see me?
Heads up, guys! He's dead!
Calm down. I'll kill the fucker. Easy peasy. Just calm the fuck down.
This shit, I'm getting down.
Damn motherfucker. I'll drag you out of your hole and cut you into leather strips.
Come on! Slit your wrist there or something, you shit eater! Cause you're gonna be fucking sorry than when I find you!
The fuck? Some rotten luck there.
Listen up, boys. This fucker's still around.
Once I
find him before he's
back. I won't just shoot the ass clown. I'll fucking rip his ass apart.
There's the bitch! Oh,
that and I'm out. Simple. Yeah, this should bring us back. Getting dark. Oh, it looks like it's a tin.
Artyom, come up here. I have something to talk to you about.
I knew you had great potential.
Thank you, Artyom. I don't even know how to thank you. Спасибо.
Thank you, Artyom. You are the man. I am in your debt.
Isn't she a beauty?
Uncle Artyom, will you find
you can see
daddy?
She's been properly cared for all this time. So unlike my poor old girl. I wonder how fast it can go on a straight line, huh? We'll have to ask Crest about that. Though, with all the destruction, is there anything such as a straight line anymore? But this Crest, is really a risk-taker, taking this tiny thing on such a journey.
Well, before we go up to Big Boss, we're gonna go ahead and wrap this part up right here. Actually, no, wait, hold on. Let's go ahead and see what he's saying, actually.
Hello, Artyom.
So,
you're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat, then you
Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gate, pick you up, and... And... I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom.
Welcome back, Ranger.
So we need to get to so we'll go get to the port. I don't know if I'll be able to get that kid's teddy, man. I wanna get it, but it's on all the way on the right. The bottom right. I don't know if I'll go over there, bro.
So, are you ready for that final push? Good luck. And thanks again.
Heading over there.